up now to a story that had lots of people talking last night.
Yeah, talking about the sand devil here that happened on the beach fronting the Mauna Kea Resort on the Big Island. As you can see, had the umbrellas flying. A lot of beachgoers were scrambling. It was definitely a sight to see.
Oh my God.
The video was taken on Monday. It was sent to us from a visitor from Sacramento. Today we spoke with the resort's public relations director, who says they have many procedures in place for all different types of weather events and emergencies.
But this, she says, is obviously something nobody saw coming and nobody could have predicted.
We always take every precaution we can. Whenever it's red flag days, we know that it's going to be windy and the umbrellas are never up. And that just kind of came out of nowhere. It just really caught us off guard, everybody, and we're just thankful that nobody was hurt.
Komitani says the safety of their guests is obviously paramount.
And that nobody on property can recall anything like this ever happening in the past. A meteorologist told us sand devils like this one can happen at any time, especially when it's windy.
Pretty amazing video today. Komitani told me that today, absolutely still, not a breath of wind to be found. So,
what a difference a day makes.
Absolutely.